My here. I have to be very fast now because the cup is starting. Quickly put the game pet viewer on. Here we go, and then let's dive into the first track. I guess it starts here on this one. This looks great. Ah. No, 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 no. Oh, lol. Everyone got an ignore time out of nowhere. Damn, I have to go through this real quick. There's the finish, okay. Okay, let's start. Ah, shit. This was so unlucky. Oh. But still, it was a good round until here. Oh, it still cost me everything. Damn. So, let me open the Twitch chat. I joined here last second again. So, I can tell you that this is a special No Train Cup this time, because we are actually playing completely random tracks. They were not especially built for this competition. They are completely random. So it sounds to me similar to the Spam Veep Cup. But I'm really surprised I'm only 12 in the first round with that run. Because I would have said it was still a decent run overall. But yeah, the map is not actually that difficult. And I lost quite some time. I have cars on. I have a huge lead. Yo! Hello Mania Minia. I'm doing the map change. Gonna see if everything is fine. As I said, I joined last second. But yeah, usually there were maps built for this cup by mostly the same author, by different authors, but we always had the same kind of maps in the competition. And this time they decided to take random tracks from Mania Exchange, as far as I understood it, so there can be anything here. Maybe also a bit too long or too short tracks, I don't know. And yeah, you see that this track is completely different to what we had in other competitions here. Mostly they were still very techy, but this track is already different than just tech. Leo slides. No air break, so I get this slide. But this needs to be no slide, it was not too great. Ah, but I'm in lead. I wouldn't have expected that. At least not with that big margin. Yeah. Wow, this is actually faster than the run before. So yeah, looks great now. Two wins. The first run was really unlucky with that one jump. I couldn't know that you can't do that. Because I had exactly there the ignored time in the warm-up. So I had no clue that I couldn't make the jump into the tunnel. It was just unlucky, but now it seems to be fine. This, of course, cost me so much time. It's just the wrong place. Yeah, this is nothing. Gonna lose my first place. But that's all fine. The shadows don't look great. Well, I have them at on low settings. That's why, probably. Let me quickly check. Oh. Looks good so far. Okay. Next try coming up. We play until a player reaches 1000 points and wins in finalist mode. This looks to be more like a tech track. But I'm not sure where to go in the start. Ah yeah, no, straight. Okay. Then... Oof, don't see. Ah, okay. Then you have like views over the crossroad. And yeah, this is more like a tech track. I saw it already coming that I will miss that road. This is warm-up, of course. We always have a bit of warm-up before we go live on the track. Fine. Here we go. bad start. Not a good run so far. Doesn't get any better because I had to release there as well. Fourth place only, but at least some points. Fine, fine, Mania Minia. What I learned is that I need to do a little slide here in the first turn. To get around this corner. Oh wow. Oh wow. I'm 1000 ahead of Sky, but I'm only 4th with this run. I was pretty sure that this is a safe top 3, maybe even a win position, but only 4th. And still lucky to be 4th. Holy moly. But yeah, that's how it happens on tech tracks. People are much closer together there. This could have been a bit better. I lost my gear, I feel like I have no speed here. Shit. Fucking gears. Destroyed the whole run. Could have been a win. I mean, what could I do? I just jump onto the road, and of course I have to steer there. And then I lose my gear and I'm like 30 kilometers per hour slower on the whole straight. Nah, well. Start was good. At least I got decent points overall. Last round now. Shit, this jump was now really bad. Ah, and I lose to Klaast in the finish because I needed to release another time. Yeah, I stumbled with this weird ending there, where you jump a lot. And the first turn is kind of unsmooth with a sharp edge that you have. I will quickly make an announcement in my Discord that I'm live. Had no time for that. So, now people know it. And I didn't even miss something. Wow, I'm back in time here. There we have again the track which only goes into one direction, and how did I survive that? How did I survive that? So here's one right turn in the start. Basically this one with the half pipes, but I'm not sure if I should take it like that. And then this part will be the critical one with a vault. Oh yeah, there are some guys really far ahead. Oof. How do so many guys actually get that shit? I'm a bit surprised. A little bit surprised. Let me check that out with a free cam. They were more inside. Is it easier there? Not really, but it's shorter. It makes more sense to go inside, yeah. Hmm. Tough. I don't actually know how they do that. Oh, of course I get the gear. Nah. So annoying. Ah, this looks better. Oh, did he fuck up? Yeah, then I'm... No! Maimo Jr. passed me. Was he behind me or was he the one who was ahead? Probably someone from behind overtook me, but I don't know how. Is the end possible to full speed? I mean, I didn't full speed it, that might be the reason then. If you go outside all the pillars. Hmm. But still, third place are some good points. Aha. Now let's go. Shit. Make up some positions, but yeah. Fuck. This end is, or this balance part is so difficult. Was a good opportunity to get good points. Yeah, I have good speed. Yeah, last one was better. With the start. Wow! What? How do so many people actually got it now? Like, everyone who had a better start got it. That was surprising, man. Damn it. Yeah, was a bit unlucky. Exactly that one round where I had a good start, I fucked up in that balance. And I got the balance now, where I was already behind. Tried to risk it in the end to get some people, but yeah. It didn't cost me a lot of points to fuck it up. There might be another map which is then great again. So this looks more like NASCAR. NASCAR. Yeah, this is also a typical NASCAR turn, even though you drift. No way. Okay, you cut that. Ah! Those boosters. Oi, this is poor map building. This is really poor. Hello Kaku and yeah Ether. That's interesting map, to say the least. I like the Chem 3 here. What is happening today? How am I only ninth? Whenever I played in this competition, it felt like more easy. Full speed? I didn't even see. Yeah, full speed lap, wow. you can try full speed, you just have to use some walls, but you will stay full speed. No way. Plus 2 tenths and I'm 7th. I thought, okay, this little touch before the multilab is better than releasing. Won't cost me something, but I'm so close. What is this? Random maps is also fine. I mean, building every single week so many maps is kind of difficult, I guess. I'm actually surprised he was able to do it that long already. I don't know what they are doing there in the front. Okay, decent position now. I'm actually still second overall because I score consistently decent points. And Glass only scores 3 points in this round. He must have completely fucked up and I will come very close to him again. Okay, that was a really bad turn by me. I steal too early. Yeah. I think with Cam 1 that would have looked great. Let's do some more mistakes. But last, yeah, well, 28 points. I get 4 points. So he had even a worse position than I had now in the last round. And behind me, 22 points, 31 points. Yeah. Hello, Hurley. I forgot here in-game music. Ah, no, there it is. Oh, interesting. So. This might be a interesting map. But this is the start. Looks more dirty. However, it takes some time until we drive on dirt. Oh, these last turns are not smooth, I can tell you. jumping way too far. That will cost me so much speed and time. Incredible. I think Bugsite isn't worth. Oh my god, 400. When you see how much time I lost in that one part. Ah! Classed with 25 points, Tricky loses a lot. Doesn't even finish. So stupid. Ugh. They are already in the turn. That's how much I lose. Fuck. I actually released and it was still not even close to enough. This map is like made for me. I would need to win a lot here. But I'm just losing way too much time in that one part. That the win is not possible anymore. I'm second again. Incredible. Yeah, but I can't get first. With that start, I can't get first. Well, at least still second. And oh, all my opponents didn't finish. Klaast, not in the finish. Remanx, not in the finish. Maimo Jr., not in the finish. No. 8 points, 7 points. Wow. 5 points. What happened there? Crazy. I'm in the lead now. Ach, incredible. 3 times second. Nex. I don't know. Is it Nexor? Don't even find him here. There he is. Nexor, yeah. Wow. It is actually Nexor. A German fun speed pro. But again, I got much more points than my direct opponents. It's definitely a good map for me, even though I didn't win a single time. First two rounds were kind of easy to win. If I hadn't lost so much time here in that one part. But yeah, can't change it now. bit out of line here. So this won't be a second place, I would say. No. Still in a fight with some cars. Yeah, sixth only. A new team. Cool. Yeah, I didn't see it before. Anders? I don't know Anders. Maybe Andreas. I think there was in some LANs, there was a guy where I never knew who it is because I never saw him online. It was just Andreas or something. Bus Hunter? Hm. Okay. This is tech. The jump here. This end. Big question is again how to drive that one transition. Okay, we're gonna see tech drivers here in front, I guess. Oof. It's a pretty short track. Oof. I got an internet lag. Please tell me in case the stream sucks. It starts to suck. I mean, also the server here brought us a lot of ignored times at one place. So it might also be the server, but the chance is of course quite high that it's on my side. Ooh, I'm very close to ignore time. Holy moly. Ay 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 ay. Means yeah it is that the stream is fine. I'm really close to an ignore time. I'm gonna try it, but I can't I can't say if that will get through. Survived first round and I get third. Now it were less lags, I would say. Glast and myself pretty close together, but Remanx didn't score nicely. Guns, however, got a full 50 points. He will get third now. Remanx will lose some time, some points, some gap. Fifth. The end transition was not too great. I mean, it's so close right in front of me. That's a tough map. Ja. What? How am I only 5th? I improved by 1700. 1700. And I'm again only 5th. Klaas is already in front again. Because there is some huge point gap between 1st and 2nd and 3rd place. So when you get 1st, already the 3rd place driver loses 11 points, so... this is now much worse, I had to release multiple times to get through. Sixth. It's so fucking close. Yeah, you see, I'm 6th, Klaas is 2nd, and it's 16 points difference. The point gap is so huge. I'm just happy that this map is over now. Ah, but this looks also very tacky. And also short. Like two drifts. And yeah, this ending here. This looks interesting. Pretty unsmooth. I would hope that people crash here. I don't believe that you can somehow jump over that border. It reminds me of some Trackmania Nations bonus tracks from Nadio. Ah, yeah, it is. Look at the map name. It actually is, it's just the map reversed. Worth a try. Shit, there is a catcher. Come, entfernen. Oh, there is no CP! So you have to get out of the road here somehow. But I'm not sure how. The question is it worth to go for it? How many players actually manage to do it? First round I will try normal. Because I need to get a feeling how you actually do that cut. Because if I don't get the cut, I might fuck up completely. I'm 2nd of all the no-cutters. So, that are still good points. Klaas only get 8 points. Maybe he tried the cut. Now he's losing a lot of time to me. But how could you actually do it? I need to... It's not easy. I don't know. There is no safe way to go over the wall. I mean, you have to go over the wall, but I search for a safe spot. Let's try. Come on. Where is the CP? There. Ah, this was not good enough. I had to try it once to know what to do. difficult decision. I mean, you see that this wall is not great. Phew. Jump at first CP, but to where? Maybe it could work, but... Fifth place with that line. Wow, Ganze and the Octo always scattered. I also thought about jumping, but I have to jump here through the CP and then you would land here, and this is not high enough. It's not high enough. I have another idea on how to do it, but should I really go for it? Come on, I try. Yeah. This is how I planned it. Ah, it was like exactly. It was like just a little bit slower than the normal way. I wanted to get two wheels here up, then grind on the wall and then jump down, but by landing here was just way too bad. Ganz definitely found a consistent way, so there is a possibility to do that. And he should be equal with us now, because... Yeah, well, exactly, he passed me now by 5 points. On such a track, it's just too OP how much points you gain on others. What is this? Oof. Oof! Ay 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 ay. An engine killer track. Hmm. Well, go go. Couldn't even make it over that. Let's restart. I need one test full speed. Because it actually works full speed. It actually works full speed. Try to get no airtime, so I go more outside. To have more speed here. But I got overtaken by some. Again, Ganz completely understood this track. I think I lose too much in the first turn. I guess. That one warm-up run was a 0.78 that I got. It would have been third. 91 is just not good enough. I don't know why. Boosters earlier. I don't know which boosters, to be honest. That at the start is a typical trick, but I don't know if the trick actually works here. I can just try to go straight. Yeah, let's go straight. T3 is much better, but still only 6. I can't beat my warm-up time. In the warm-up I easily got it. I don't understand. I mean, the only thing which is a bit unsure is this outside line that I take at this section here. It should pay off speed-wise. 81. Again 6. Klaast fucked up. He does... Ah, but he still... Wow. He gets finalist on the point. And Guns is 1 point behind finalist. 1000 points for Klaast. 999 for Guns. And now comes a map change. Luckily. This map was weird. When you don't even think much about it in the warm-up and you get a run that you can't beat in 4 life rounds. And it's just full speed. So, and now is my time to shine. Because now the thing is I need 3 wins in a row and then I win the cup. The map does not look crazy enough for me. It's still more tech and speed tech and so on. But let's see. Okay. There are poles. Oh, this is the finish already. Well, it is about to deny now. Go, go. And Guns has a really good momentum right now. This cut map from Nadio actually brought him back. Incredible. So ganz luckily he wasn't finalist already. So I need to win now to get finalist, but I need to win anyway, because I need to deny Guns and Class the victory. And my one was good. I'm actually surprised I didn't win with it. You have to think that they might improve. So somehow I need to drive a better time now. Yes! Here we go! In front of Guns and Class, this is exactly what I needed! Ah! Shit. Guns has it. He had a sick run. I had one bad turn in it. And then another one after the platform. Glast is stumbling until now on this track. Yo, easy. GG. I had a huge lead. I had cars on, as you see. Top 2 win prize or so. Second is fine. Despite the last drift and this blue part in the end. So despite the ending, this was a really fast run. I could have beaten Guns local, I mean Guns in the last round with that run. But now I just saved the end because I saw I'm far ahead. Whew! Okay. Nice. Guns really took advantage from that one track where he won like 100 points on me in Glast. And then he was on such a good momentum. And was pretty fast and consistent on all the upcoming tracks. Actually, there was basically only the first track which was really weird. The others were kind of normal and drivable.